my secret location. Middle of the woods. Not too terribly far from my house, but last time I rode out here was at least 12 years ago with my kids. Kind of soft, sandy trails. The kids had little dirt bikes with little wheels, so it was tough for them. Haven't been out here, don't know what they've built, don't know what's going on, but I'm gonna run around because it's Easter Sunday morning and I can, and I'm itching to get out. We've been on this coronavirus thing for a few weeks now, just to get out, get a little sweaty, get some exercise in, and that's it. Let's get dressed.
Well, she handles the sandy looks pretty good. Got some get up and go there. Yes, I like it. Power lines. I remember these very clearly with my kids. They struggled so much in the deep sand. Doing it for years though, as long as these woods have been here. Thank you. based on what you've seen so far? It'd be interesting to know. Put that in the comments. Of the two guys that actually follow me. I wouldn't say follow me more so than I'd say to watch two seconds of my videos when I post any. I tell you, without a recluse, I'm a wuss. I need that recluse. Water in it. Hello. Hasn't been watered this in a long time. I'm surprised. It's actually a pretty famous party spot for the high schoolers. Hell, it was even a party spot when I was in high school 30 years ago. Here just trying to mud a little bit too. Look at this. Everybody just having fun. Social distancing, taking time. This looks good. Back to the power lines. Thank you. pretty quick. But I like the lightness of the front end. See? Front end gets pretty light. Jumps through these woods, no problem. Almost wants to pick up speed doing it. And I haven't even had the suspension done yet. So I'm feeling pretty comfortable. Look at that shit. Move. Just picks up speed. Tire looks low as shit. Let's take a look at that front tire. It's good. This is super sandy out here, so it's slipping around. Just slipping, dipping around. getting hot now. Kicker of a root right there. Watch that one. Back, that's good news. That means that nobody really gives a shit that I'm out here. I don't think really anybody cares living out here anyway. But you never know. Hot out here. Tis hot out here for sure. Oh my goodness. A little shade, a little water. How about that? Shade, a little water. Some shade right over here.
Sure, but I'm glad I came out and did this just to get around and ride it. Bike feels great.
feels like it winds out quite a bit because I'm heavy and fat, and that's just a 250. But I think it'll be fun. Better tires for the deep sand. I gotta adjust the clutch lever. It's too far up. I need to bring it down a little bit. As far as the height of the bars go, I like it. The pegs is right to the height. I need to adjust the shifter lever because I can't seem to, it's too high up, it feels like, for my foot to shift while I'm standing. And then brake pedal's good. That's about it. Next up is to take this thing to Kyle for suspension work and see what he can do to make it better, but it feels really good now. A little choppy in the roots though. I'd like to know how it gets from racing a single track. There's nothing like that because you have to, like your adrenaline is going so much that you're going faster than you really think you probably should be, especially in the beginning of the races when you're trying to catch people. So I need to get it softened up a little bit. Maybe I'll just play around with some of the adjustments there and see what happens. But for now, I really like it. It's good. And we will get her back home and get her cleaned up. I'll at least take a break for the rest of the day. All right. Thanks for riding along.